That's what I'm saying, my friends. For those of you guys who are here, I'm for this. If you really, if you think Christmas is about Jesus and repent, I'm going to ask you to repent of your sins, give the gospel, and ask God for forgiveness tonight. If you could get saved today, yes, es noche buena, pero hoy puedes arrepentirte. Esta noche, amigo, en vez de estar tomando, en vez de estar pescando, mejor pídele perdón a Dios por tus pecados y Él te perdonará. So tonight, my friend, ask God for forgiveness. Instead of fucking it up, drinking it up, getting high, getting drunk, having sex with your boyfriend or your girlfriend, rather ask God for forgiveness tonight. Ask God for forgiveness. If you say that Christmas is all about Jesus, repent and ask God for forgiveness. And He will forgive you. But you need to repent. You need to repent of your sins, bro. You must believe in the gospel. His death, burial, and resurrection on the cross of Calvary. Get right with God, my friends, before it's too late. Get right with God, bro. It's good to enjoy with your family. There's nothing wrong with you gathering with your family. I myself don't celebrate Christmas. Because I celebrate Jesus every day. I'm celebrating Jesus Christ right now. Ahorita estoy celebrando a Jesucristo. ¿Cómo? Haciendo esto. How am I celebrating the preacher? How do you celebrate Jesus Christ? This, by this, Jesus Christ said in John 14:15, if you love me, keep my commandments. Digo Jesucristo en San Juan 14:15, si me amas, guarda mis mandamientos. So if you love Jesus, you're going to keep the commandments. You're going to obey Jesus Christ for the rest of your day, for the rest of your life, until the day that you die, until your last breath. Get right with God, bro. Get right with God. Before it's too late, repent of your sin. Arrepiéntate, fúfoles. Los que están en esta mañana en el mercado, fúfoles, arrepiéntate y cree en el santo y precioso evangelio de nuestro Señor y Salvador Jesucristo. So, those who are less chapter, repent and believe in the beautiful, glorious gospel of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Which is his death?
Burial and resurrection. God bless you, bro. You have to repent today. If you want Jesus Christ to be about Jesus, if you want Christmas to be about Jesus, there's nothing wrong with that. The Bible doesn't really tell us when Jesus was born. Absolutely no one, not even me. Yo no sé cuándo nació Jesús. But that doesn't matter. What matters is that he died for you on the cross. That he was driven and he rose against the saints. That's what matters. That's what matters, folks. That's what matters. That Jesus Christ died for you. And he was driven and he rose against the saints.
Rest is, you know.
In heaven, if you're a Christian, you're going to find out when he was born. En el cielo tú vas a averiguar cuando nació. Así que, amigo, te invito a que si no conoces a Jesús, que te reconcilies con Él, que le pidas perdón. Y esta oración, Señor Jesús, reconozco que soy un pecador, perdóname por mis pecados. Creo en tu muerte, en tu sepultura y resurrección. Creo que es que moriste por mí en la cruz del Calvario. Escribe mi nombre en el libro de la vida. Gracias, Señor. En el nombre de Jesús te lo pido.
Amén.
If you repent of your sins, my friend, repeat this prayer. Lord, I repent of my sins. I ask you to come into my heart, to forgive me. I believe in your death, burial, and resurrection. Add my name in your beautiful book of life. I repent of my sins, my Lord. I want to serve you. I want to follow you for the rest of my day. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Only if you mean it. Because look, you're not saved by prayer, by faith and sinner's prayer, bro. I'm not 100% against the sinner's prayer. But if you do the sinner's prayer, but you don't repent of your sins and you continue to live like a devil, then you didn't repent at all. I'm sorry to tell you this. You either a child of God or you are part of the devil.
It can be both.
You can be a child of God and a child of the devil at the same time. That's how it works, bro. Eso no sirve, tú no puedes ser hijo de Dios, hijo del diablo al mismo tiempo. Eso no se puede, amigo. Eso no se puede, mi amigo. tienes que arrepentirte y convertirte, creer en el Señor Jesús. Yo nomás te estoy predicando lo que dice esta santa palabra, la Biblia. Yo sé que es mucho, se van a conectar, pero déjame decirte, arrepiéntete, amigo. Ya deja eso, deja el vicio, deja la cerveza, amigo. Eso no te va a salvar, eso no te va a ayudar. La vida se disfruta en Cristo Jesús, caminando en luz, no en tinieblas, amigo. En San Juan 8:12, en esta noche te pido que te arrepientas de tus pecados.